If you're preparing for, during, and after a storm, you have to make sure you have a lot of things for your pet to keep them safe. You want to make sure if you're going to a shelter that they allow animals in the first place, or if you're evacuating to a hotel, that they also allow you to bring your furry friends. If you are packing for your pet, make sure you have 3 days worth of supply, 3 days worth of water, 3 days worth of food, something for them to eat their food out of, and also you want to make sure that you have the right medication to keep your pet safe in case of emergency after the storm.